How do you speak to the people that are in your life? Let's say, for example, that they say something to you that either causes you to get irritated or lose your patience, or you get angry at something that they say. Do you start swearing at them? Or do you take the time to just take a breath and choose your words carefully, not forgetting that you love the person or you care about the person at the very least that's on the other end of this conversation that you're having? And then you choose words that effectively get across what you are trying to say. It is easy to drop a few F-bombs at somebody or call them the B-word, whatever it is that you want to say to them, to express how you feel like they are acting in that moment. But the important thing is, y'all, we need to remember we are all God's kids. We need to treat each other with a mutual respect. You don't have to agree all the time. You don't have to have the same exact views, but we can decide to respectfully disagree. Also, too, remember, I'm going to speak to spouses. Now, this is a way that I believe. When you become married to somebody, you become one flesh before God. So if you are speaking to a person in an abusive manner and you're speaking to them with swearing or really harsh tones or really derogatory kind of language, then you might as well afterward go into a mirror and yell at yourself in the same fashion using the same kind of words. I'm just trying to get you to be aware and sensitive to the words that you use. Once you put it out there, you cannot retract what you say to people. So choose your words carefully. God talks about the tongue and how the tongue is like a fire. Within the tongue lies the power to bless or also to curse, to speak life or to also speak death. Which are you going to do? And especially with the people that you care the most about. What if from the beginning you decide, I'm going to lead in kindness. I'm going to lead with love, even when I'm feeling angry. And I'm going to remember that on the other side of my face and the person that I'm talking to is somebody that I care about, is another human being. Choose your words carefully for how you speak to people, because in the tongue lies the power of life or the power of death. Be a person who speaks life over somebody else. Be a person who intentionally chooses their words so that they say what they mean and they mean what they say. People aren't going to always understand you and they're not always going to agree with you. But if you lead from a place of kindness, then ultimately that's the context that you're going to start from. And that is hopefully where you end up.